Okay, so we'll just cut around the base here. And when I remove this, why don't you check for any cake crumbs? Okay. You can use a spatula to kind of cut them off.
Yeah, we'd like to know when you're coming to Florida.
Florida. No, I couldn't make it this January because I was already booked. Where am I going? Close to Florida. Nope, sorry.
Okay.
I'll be in, let's see, Ohio, Atlanta, Virginia, Texas, no Florida. Oh yeah, Temecula. Here he is. All right. Do something with that.
All righty.
We got it.
All right. New post?
We'll post your comings and goings.
Okay, yeah. Because honestly, I don't know where I'm going to be next week. Okay, there we go. That is covered. Woo!
Yay!
Oh. All right. It is hot in here, though, isn't it?
Yes.
I know. I am slow. That's why I didn't do the others on camera. Very slow. All right. Airbrush? Okay, so what we'll do, it's plugged in? Okay, so go ahead and turn it on. And just kind of watch and make sure that it doesn't fall off of there. Good job. You're doing great. Everyone give her a big hand. Yeah. Woo-hoo! I know it. I know it. Okay, this is a Royal Blue airbrush color. We're just going to airbrush. We don't really need to do the top because we're going to do an overlay. Let me try to do it over here so you can actually see. Okay, so see this technique? Patchy. You've got to be very precise on the patchiness. Just kidding. It doesn't matter. Okay, anybody can do this if you have an airbrush.
What about
the spray cans, the aerosol cans, you could use those.
They come out extra blotchy. They do, yeah, blotchy well.
Yeah, do they?
Yeah.
Blotchy well. Those are kind of cool, though, because they have all the sheen ones now in the, you know, so if you don't have an airbrush.
It's like a pitchy pin down.
Working hard, honey.
That's right. I mean, we all have to pay our dues, you know.
That's right.
I didn't just start out airbrushing. I had to hold the airbrush. All right. Okay, so we'll just do that. Okay, and then I just want to take a little bit of a blue sheen. Okay, that was just regular royal blue that I had. Now this is blue sheen. I'm just going to take a tiny little bit. Okay. Okay, you can turn that on. Thanks. Always clean out your airbrush, just like I just did.